Click on the name of this parallelogram. It's a rhombus, but it's more of a square because it has four right angles.